Okay, this one I wrote for a friend named Grace. He lost his job and he couldn't find another one for a long, long time. He was one of the most fantastic singers I've ever worked with. But anyway, this is called Worthless.
But I ain't got time to bleed.